lot of belief in John Kelly. What about behind him?
Well, we're going to have to rely on a lot of the young guys, and you know, it starts with Carlin, Phils, and me, and then the three freshmen, and they're very young but very, very talented, and I know that they'll be ready to go, and we just have to take them one day at a time, and then we're going to need to rely on John Kelly's experience, especially what he gained last year, but as we know, it's a line of scrimmage league, and you need a number of running backs, so we're going to have to rely heavily on some true freshmen.
I guess you get to know these kids a little bit in the recruiting process. Obviously, you know much more when you're around them every day, but did you get the sense from those backs you recruited that, you know, they know they can play early, they know they have a chance to, and they can, if they do their job, they can play?
Absolutely. I think that's one of the reasons why they chose to come to the University of Tennessee, too, is they have a great opportunity ahead of them, and again, John's done a great job from a older player standpoint of really helping them, but they're pushing John Kelly every single day as well. So they understand the expectations. I actually met with the freshman class today before driving over here just to make sure they're doing well and just, you know, a chance to really get around them because you spend so much time building the relationships and then they get on campus and then you're on vacation. So I wanted to take some quality time today and enjoyed that.
All right, thanks guys.
Thank you.